Hello traders, again welcome back to our video. Today I'm going to take trade in a very bad market, and we can see some dojis here. It's an indecision, so first we need to find a level. Okay, here we can see some levels. The market is at reversals, and today I don't invest any huge amount, or I just trade with $1, because here we can see a doji previously. And I think the present one also, okay, it was also doji. Here we can go to the buyers. I placed here a call option because here we can see two dojis. The first doji indicate that there is no sign of buyers. Okay, that's why again we can see a doji here. It indicate that there is no sign of sellers. That's why I placed here a call option. So if you are seeing a doji candles in the market, always try to trade with some margin of safety, because the doji indicate an indecision in the market. So if one doji occur, we can expect another doji also. That's why I'm telling that if you are seeing a doji like this, always try to trade the next candle with some margin of safety. Don't place any late entry, it may be lose your trades. And the present candle should be definitely bullish. Okay, here now I just invest only small amount, and I don't take trade more. I just made this video. Here the next one also should be bullish, because we can see the present candle open here. There are some fluctuations, so it opened near to the buyer's area, so next one also should be bullish. But I need a good entry. I don't take trade. Okay, here also we can go to the buyers. Okay, it will reject after hitting that level. Okay, we can see some buyers entry now. If the candle if the candle open in this area, next one may go down, and also in this area also next one may go down, and here also if it's open in this area, next one may be bearish, because it all area will act as seller's area, because the doji wick will act as support and resistance. Here again we can go to the buyers. Now the candle open exactly at the seller's area, but I placed here a call option because there is no upper rejection in the previous candle. That's why I placed here a call option. There is no enough rejection, there is no seller sign to go with the sellers. Okay, so that's why I placed here a call option, and the present candle should be bullish. But in the previous candle there is any sign of sellers, and there is any rejection, it may go down too. In very bad market, don't try to trade with huge amount in this kind of market. So many doji we can see, full of dojis. And okay, anyway, I don't take trade more. I just made this video only for education purpose, and it's not a trading video, and don't consider it a trading video. Anyway, I'm going to close this section. Thanks for watching my video.